See what happens here. Green light on, set to go. Ready for race three. Set now. Good Maiden coming up here. And away. Better Pearl slow, almost went down on its nose at Box Rise, and away fast. Hint of Magic to lead for Makina Ivy. Oh, Rapid Response was knocked off its legs when going forward. It's back to last. Akina Ivy and Better Pearl back with it. The field has opened up, and Hint of Magic led from Honey Bourbon into second spot. Three lengths away was Jayville Talia running on, and then came Panda Rose and Better Pearl. They swing Honey Bourbon after Hint of Magic. Hint of Magic in front. Honey Bourbon and flying Jayville Talia. Honey Bourbon has beaten Jayville Talia, and Hint of Magic, then Panda Rose, Better Pearl. Further back to Akina Ivy on Rapid Response. Gee, it was almost knocked off its legs coming off the back. Can't take a trick with that one. It's been as consistent as anything, but lost its chance early tonight. The run on the race, 25 and 34.